nothing to it, boy, I do it. You know I do it. Ain't nothing to it. When I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it. Boy, don't step to me, you gon' catch a cold. That's how I do it. Yeah, I do it. You know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, boy, I do it. You know I do it.
Toe for toe, blow for blow. I'ma build him with the rope and dope. Oh, I broke his nose. You ain't living how I'm living, right? I live to fight. If you players wanna go for broke, then throw your dough. No rest to me, I'm doing 2-a-days and it's fall season. You can't fake when that jaw's leaking. For picks, say you gon' lose weight. I'ma start this weakling. Forever thinking we a broad evening. I know, you will hit my line to hit the flow. In my prime for the 100th time, but I'm gon' grind till they get some more. Unload all this.
Coming up next, it's a welterweight showcase between ruthless Robbie Lawler and Conor McGregor. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight fight. McGregor is 27. Lawler is 33. He is 2 inches taller. The reach is identical. With the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 20 wins, 3 losses. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Dublin, Ireland, the notorious Conor McGregor! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, the kickboxer, holding a professional record of 27 wins, 11 losses, and 1 no contest.
Robbie Lawler,
ready to fight.
Conor McGregor, and here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for McGregor, black trunks for Lawler.
Look out for the overhand right from Robbie Lawler. He throws it hard and he throws it often.
Flying knee.
A huge elbow to the head.
Oh! He scores with a huge with the left.
Oh, big shot from the top. Another gigantic elbow lands to the head.
Run.
That's it.
It's over.
What a knockout.